capital markets are on tenterhooks. The earthquake in Japan, followed by a tsunami, and then a radioactive leak from Japan's troubled reactors. No one knows for sure what the fallout of all of this will be. But yes, this is a reminder that life is fragile, ecosystems even more so. And it's so, so important for all of us to simply feel blessed for what we have today. Thank you so much for joining us here on Let's Talk Money. And as always, Monica Hallan, editor of Mint Money, is with me. And we'll take each of your questions, broad-base our answers in a way that not only you, but the wider audience also gleans enough information to make your savings work smarter for you. Live from Bangalore, we are now joined by Mr. Karthikeyan Ravikumar. He's just 25 years of age and has lots of investment-related questions. Hi, Karthikeyan. Thank you so much for joining us. Tell us what's on your mind.
Thank you, Monisha, for having me here. Excellent show which you've put on. I follow it religiously. I have four questions. Let me cut to the chase and directly go to the questions. First one is relating to housing. Since I've just started out with my career and I've sent you my portfolio, what kind of housing should I be looking at? Should I be looking at housing at all? And should I be looking at land or should I be looking at buying a built house, either an apartment or an individual house? And my second question is relating to gold. Since you've been advising us to have 10% of our portfolios in gold, and I have a sister who 6 years down the line I might have to give gold for the marriage and everything. So what kind of investment should I be looking at? Are ETFs a way? And I've read that there are no SIPs for ETF. Is that true? Can I invest in SIPs for an ETF? That's my second question. Third question is relating to insurance. I know that my affordability is less right now because I've just started out. So term insurance seems to be the most attractive. Should I be adding on any riders to the term insurance that I'm going to look at? And what kind of health insurance plans should I be looking at? Why don't the health insurance covers also right. include hospitalization? Other than non-hospitalization expenses. And fourth question is regarding the highest NAV guarantee funds. What's the catch?
Okay, right, Karthikeyan.
Exhaustive. I think we can take an entire show questions. To answer that.
25 years old and so responsible, Karthikeyan. Really impressed with the thoughts behind your email, what all you've written about wanting to take care of your mother, your sister, a marriage. Really good luck to you. A lot of responsibility ahead. First question on the house. I don't think there's enough money right now for you to actually put money down for a house. If you do, it is going to be a really small house, very, very far away from your place of work. I don't think it's a good time right now. You can fairly wait for at least 4 to 5 years for your career to settle down, to build that corpus. Your second question is on gold, but I'm going to just take off from the mail that you've sent, and there is a little bit of loan that you've taken from your mother, and you're paying her back every month. Now, it's very good to be responsible and do that, but because it is a family, it may be a good idea for you to take that money and, again, I'm not sure what she's doing. Maybe it's only sitting in a savings account. So it's inefficient use of family money. It may work better for you to put that money in an equity fund so that you can build the corpus for the house that all of you will live together in. Related to that is the gold question. Again, I completely understand the sentiment of wanting to do the right thing, the good thing for your sister, her marriage. But she's in college, she will start earning. Allow her the responsibility for getting the money together. Your resources right now are small. I would want you to conserve that, and which again leads to the insurance question. You need the money for building that insurance shield and the corpus for the house and your own emergency corpus.
NDTV's cricket app, Android and iPhone. Fastest scorecard, special analysis, and much more. Download free. NDTV.com/apps.